Marshalltown police have arrested a man they say beat up and robbed his victim. Alexander Brenner is charged with robbery, willful injury, and public intoxication. Police say Brenner attacked his victim just after 10 last night. That person was taken to the hospital for his injuries.